snakepunch.com.
Regarding when you're sparring people, sometimes you get people who never move their heads. Mm-hmm. We like those people because we can hit them a lot. When you get someone who's constantly moving around all of the time, what is there a good way to deal with people like that?
Yeah, again, my opinion, I would be aiming for the chest. I'd aim for the chest or the body punch.
Right.
Okay, so if you're moving your head fast, I'd aim here.
Yep.
And I'll hit down to the body. And just to make sure, like, if they do move the head, you try and go with them. If they ever go that way.
So I'm going that way.
I'll go around, so it helps.
So you use their head movement to make your punch
more
powerful?
Very, very quick at that.
Okay.
Obviously. But again, body punches.
Yeah.
Is you can come in close, left hooks, onto the side, hooks. But if he's moving his head a lot more, so that I would definitely go for the body one more.
Okay.
Okay, do you want to get your gloves on and we'll get going?
Yeah, we're going to go. Right, so. Constantly moving the head.
Okay, he's moving the head. You want the guy that's coming close, trying to the body, pump him around the sides. Again, if he's going in, pump, hit him, on the side there, close, in, close. And if you're in close, pump. Very hard to move out, because when you're in close, pump, you can step, hit. You can step and hit around the sides. Okay, and again, up the middle. Easy shots to do.
I like that. So, and the chest one's good. Mm-hmm.
Yes, again, because if he's moving his head a lot, you don't want to commit yourself to get hit again yourself, because he's going to come back with a counter punch.
Right.
But if you hit him in the chest, very hard for him to come back with a shot, as long as you're down, in, you can hit there. Yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay.